Now we will learn about the computer. Now what is computer? Computer is derived from a Latin word computare, which means to calculate, to count, to sum up, or to think together. A electronic device which accepts input from the user, process it according to the instruction given to it, and give the required result in form of output is a computer. Computer can process data, image, audio, video, and graphics. Computer perform 5 major computer operations or functions. First, it accepts data or instruction by the way of input. Second, it stores data. Third, it can process data as required by the user. Fourth, it gives result in the form of output. Fifth, it controls all operation inside a computer. Computer architectures means it is interconnecting the software and hardware devices together to form a computer system. The definition of architectures of computer is a specification of detailing of how a set of software and hardware technology standard interact to form a computer system. Computer architecture refers to how a computer system is designed and how it works. Computer system has the 3 basic components. First, input unit. Second, central processing unit. Third, output unit. Now let's learn input unit. This unit helps user to enter data and command into a computer system. The main function of input device is to direct command and data into a computer system. Examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, mic, barcode reader, pen, web camera, touchpad, touch screens, and fingerprint readers. These all are the examples of input devices. Next unit is central processing unit, that is CPU. After receiving data and commands from user, a computer system has to process it according to the instruction provided. CPU consists of 3 elements. First, arithmetic and logic unit. Second, control unit. And third, memory unit.